The Earth receives energy from the Sun, some of which is reflected back to space. Albedo is the fraction of this energy that is reflected. Albedo is critical for the Earth's energy balance and climate. For temperatures to stay in the same range from year to year, incoming solar energy must, on average, equal outgoing energy. Bright white clouds reflect the most sunlight, and therefore have the biggest impact on Earth's albedo. These weekly maps are reflected solar radiation for the past 10 years. Lighter colors show more reflection, and darker colors show less. Notice more reflected solar energy where there are persistent clouds, wind-blown dust from the Sahara Desert, smoke and pollution, and over snow and ice. One way humans impact the global energy balance is by modifying the Earth's albedo through industry and transportation, such as ship tracks and jet contrails. Agricultural burning and land use change also modify albedo. These land albedo maps show how reflective Earth's surfaces are from month to month. Bright areas, with snow and ice, have high albedos that can be close to 1, meaning almost all of the Sun's energy is reflected back to space at these locations. Gray areas are missing data, either caused by persistent cloud cover or lack of sunlight. Notice that missing data peaks at the North Pole in December and at the South Pole in June. Deserts are brighter and more reflective than places with thick vegetation, such as rainforests. The albedo of the ocean is not shown here, but is generally low, less than 0.1 if clouds are not present. The brightness of clouds, airborne particles, land surfaces, and the ocean all contribute to the Earth's energy balance and climate. There's still a lot we don't know about how much sunlight is reflected back to space and how humans impact albedo.